Gentlemen, be seated. Gentlemen, be seated. Say, will you guys sit down? Now I give you those versatile singers of songs, Tambo and Sambo, better known as Cross and Dunn.
The good old songs have come back again, the kind the crooners had crooned. The credit for their revival is due to the good old-fashioned saloon. Four attendants on the jukebox on the record you will hear, a rollicking old ditty that was favorite yesteryear. Like McCarthy gave a party and his host the other night, and everybody came along and bought their appetite. The smellest folks in town were there, it was a grand affair. They didn't invite the police force, but later they were there. All of a sudden McCarthy disappeared just like a ghost. Imagine doing a thing like that, sure he was a hell of a host. But nobody knows what happened to McCarthy, and never a soul can tell just where he went. Vaudeville came through the air, and they landed on O'Hare. Everyone at the party knew McCarthy must be there. But nobody knows just where McCarthy went to, 'cause he kept disappearing now and then.
McCarthy pushed O'Brien's noodle through a 2-inch wall.
Yeah, then everybody started fighting right out in the hall.
Next day the papers printed, a good time was had by all. But nobody knows what happened to McCarthy.
It was awful the way the guests rush in when somebody said, let's eat.
Say, if I wasn't as strong as an ox myself, I wouldn't have gotten a seat.
Oh, such table manners as I saw there, should I never will understand.
When I reached to get a piece of meat, 10 forks were stuck in my hand.
Well, Hannigan, says to Brannigan, you're nothing but a mick.
As his ego A-U-A-P-A, and then he threw a brick.
Well, it started a fight that lasted all night, and folks, I do declare, I've no idea who first did who, but this is who were there.
There were Flanagan, Brannigan, Hannigan, Lanigan, Duffy, and old McCool.
There was Hogarty, Fogarty, Garrity, Flaherty, Donahue, and
there was Finnegan, Hennigan, Gilligan, Dinnigan, Goffey, and old Deneen.
Oh, all during the brawl, the band was playing the well and old the green. Finally, they got through with all their fighting and settled down to have a quiet night.
O'Brien brought a singer along with hair as red as flame.
Yeah, he started to sing a song about how Ireland got its name.
When someone yelled at Sissy Cohen, the fight was on again. And right in the midst of all, they found McCarthy.